Helpfulness and kindness are rarely named in higher education policy or practice, and yet these are genuinely heroic qualities that really do matter. Some of our heroes are not big show people. Some of them are quiet and observant and watchful for the moments when we need them most. They notice things that might otherwise go unobserved. And by seeing what we need, they intervene to provide the help and kindness that learners thrive on. They share their skills and their advice, and they give of their time. Kindness may not seem like a scholarly or intellectually challenging characteristic, but it matters, and it matters deeply. And sometimes it's a surprisingly powerful way of providing access points to high-level learning that we might otherwise never have reached without that leg up, that pat on the back, those words of thoughtfulness at the times when they make a difference.